Hi everyone, how are you going? I'm in hair and makeup doing my vlog. This is the first, but we thought it might be nice to look glamorous once in a while rather than looking like I've just come from the gym, which is pretty much what it's always doing whenever I'm doing a vlog. But we've got the fanny mail, which I thought I'd... Do you like that? Right, yes. This is Craig, by the way. Wait, Craig. We call it fanny mail.
Fanny mail.
Well, it's fan email, but you put it together and it's fanny mail. And it's from Kira. Is it Kira Michael or Mikkel? She's British fans. Let's say it's Michael. Kira says, hey, this is totally lame, but what really makes me happy, because remember last week I asked, what makes you happy? What really makes me happy is going to school. It gives me an opportunity to spend lots of time with my friends and allows me to learn more and solve problems, which being a totally maths nerd, I love. Thanks for the vlogs. You're a huge inspiration for me. Love your biggest British fan, Kira. Thanks, Kira. How gorgeous. We're big in Britain. What made me happy just recently is that we had Easter and I got a whole bunch of time off, which was great. I slept in, I trained, I ate well. Well, I had one hot cross bun, which my friends made homemade hot cross buns and they were too darn poor. So I took a photo of the dozen, missing one. I also spent heaps of time with my dog out in the park. We went running, frisbeeing. He managed to wind up in some dirty, stinky, muddy old hole, so I had to give him the biggest bath ever, which the whole bathroom looked like it had been a war zone by the time I was finished with him. Very exciting holidays, as you can see, yes. Time at home, time with my dog, time in the gym, training with my friends, and I ate one hot cross bun. I know it's not much, but it was a damn good one, I can tell you that much. But now I'm back after Easter, straight into a photo shoot for Easy Buy, and got a couple of meetings this afternoon and then we're into the Biggest Loser house tomorrow, Craig.
Ooh.
So as of tomorrow, I'm going to be locked away with Biggest Loser, which will be a lot of fun. But keep sending in your emails, keep sending in your questions, keep sending in what makes you happy. And of course, you can always subscribe to my YouTube channel to see this and plenty more videos. Right now, how are we looking? Gorge?
We're looking gorgeous, darling.
I've got to get changed and then we're in front of the camera, good to go. All right, you guys, have a great week, and I'll see you on the other side. Bye.